Do you guys take like your drink into the shower? Or is that crazy to y'all? I don't know.
I start taking creatine, right? And I'm obsessed. I think that it's definitely making my booty grow. It's looking real big, girl. You probably saw it.
And I'm also making coffee. A little whipped doo-wop. So make it with me. So this is my frother. Froth. Okay, words in here. I really need to learn how to like adjust my angles, but like this is hard. Girl, we're learning. Okay, so I put a little brown sugar creamer into my frother and I'm gonna froth this thing. Yeah. Let me show you guys. Okay, and ice. That is a lot of coffee. Now I'm gonna add in my creamer. I use this oat milk. And now I'm just adding my milk. That was a lot of milk. I like my lattes milky, okay? I don't know, I might have put too much milk. I'm just gonna add a little more. A little more coffee. Okay, guys, and there you have it, a little iced coffee, instant whipped coffee. I just look a little light-skinned today, but I like a lot of milk in my coffee. I'm not gonna lie, so if you like a lot of milk, add a lot of milk. If you don't like a lot of milk, like, probably don't add all that milk that I added. I put creamer in milk, and I don't know if that's strange or not, but that's what I did. Guys, why did I start taking creatine? Which you probably saw like a little clip, a little snippet of in the near the coffee. But I started taking creatine, right? And I'm obsessed. I'm definitely making my booty grow. It's looking real big, girl. You probably saw it. Anyways, I feel the gym, like, that's, I haven't worked out consistently, but I'm trying to get back into my workout routine or whatever. Anyway, so then I started taking creatine because I want my legs to get, like, thick. I want that, I don't know if y'all follow Cuban Link on Instagram, like, 50 Cent girlfriend. Her legs are insane, immaculate. I'll show you a picture. Like, I want that type of leg in, like, lower body. I don't know if I can get that with, like, my body type, but whatever, I'm gonna try. I think you can. I think with working out, like, lifting weights, you can do it. So we're gonna see. Anyway, so I started taking creatine because this is something that's supposed to help you, help your muscles grow. So to help your muscles grow. And it just seemed like it's all the tea. It's all the tea when I was looking it up. So you guys look it up. Creatine monohydrate. And I'm not gonna lie. Like, I think that my muscles look a little bigger. Like, my booty look bigger. My legs look a little different. And I've only been taking it for like 4 or 5 days. So, you know, like, I could just be like, this might be like the placebo effect. Like, I'm just imagining things. But I think, but yeah, I could be imagining it, but I think I'm not. So it is what it is. So anyway, so they say, like, oh, you'll be a little bloated in the beginning because it's pulling water into your muscles, and it won't stay, it won't last. But why is the same person who said, no, it doesn't make you gain weight. They say, no, it doesn't make you fat. It doesn't make you gain weight. But then the same person was like, answer another question. And they was like, well, how can I gain weight? And they gonna say, take creatine. I was like, bitch. I am not trying to do it. Anyways, bye. Okay, guys. What I learned today, please forgive me. Forgive me for this nail. It popped off. These are my little pressies. I'm gonna pop it back on later. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? Still gotta make a decision. You guys know how maybe on TikTok talking about, like, I have 10 minutes to get ready. My friends are outside. Or my friends are about to be outside. Or my friend is outside and I'm got 10 minutes. That just seems so chaotic to me. But here I am getting ready. Girl, I gotta put my press-ons on. My eyelashes that took so long. Literally getting ready. I got like 30 minutes at best and I have literally no clue what I'm wearing, and my hair looks crazy. So let's see what we can do in 30 minutes. Okay. Hair, nails, rest of this makeup, and an outfit. Let's see what we can do. I'll keep you updated. A little, I don't know. no razzle dazzle. Okay. I don't know where anything's the right brush. Oh, I'm just doing a little hinty beady for the couture. Maybe hit it with this at the end, but I'm in a rush, so I don't have to do all this right now. Look in the mirror, or I should look at my camera. Yeah, so hang on, I need to clean my mirror. It's Saturday. I slept in for a long time today. Well, that was because Mother Nature came, and we just be tired. Like, ooh, it's just like my body just be so tired. But during this time, I be trying to like still work out. Because I think that helps me not feel so tired, even though that's an exhausting thing to do. I don't know, but I slept in. I'm trying to clean up the house a little bit, and I'm going to eat breakfast, even though it's noon. It's literally like 12 something. I'm going to eat like yogurt, and I think clean up a little, and my brother's going to come over, so we'll see. Guys, I did my eyelashes again. Tell me, are we getting better? But I had to do it real quick because I only had like 20 minutes before I had to go last night. Not too shabby. I don't know, maybe. Let me know. Be honest, but don't be harsh. So yeah, I'm just getting back from Starbucks. And honestly, the Mac... what is it called? White chocolate macadamia nut cold brew has me in a chokehold. Like, it's so yummy. I love it, but I also love hazelnut, and that's like usually my go-to. But you know, I had to try the new macadamia nut situation, and it's so good.
But anyway, so I went to Starbucks and I walked there and I'm just like proud of myself because my sister told me that there's a little trail by my apartment complex that leads straight through to Starbucks on the corner there. And I was like, I have to do that. But honestly, I was a little scared. I was like, I don't know, like you have to cut through some stuff. And I was just like, girl, it's not a straight through, but you can get to Starbucks if you cut through. So I was like, okay, like I really wanted to start going to Starbucks to work on the weekends on my laptop, because sometimes at home I just, you know, get unproductive. I just need a new scene. I need a new space, you know, to work in. So anyways, I was like, well, let's see. So my brother was supposed to come over. He didn't come over. So I was like, well, I can go to Starbucks then. And I was like, okay, well, we're just going to go on a little journey. But honestly, I'm not going to lie to you. I was a little scared. Or like, I don't know why I was scared. I don't know why I was scared to walk there. But I was scared. But I was like, whatever. So we have to get over it. Because I don't like to not do something because I'm scared. You know? Because I really wanted somebody to go with me. Just to walk that path one time. And I was like, nobody's around to do this with me. I'm just gonna have to do it. And I really just like be making myself do stuff I'm scared of. Cause like you have to do that. And every time I've done it, I think it's all for the best. Like I really do believe, like I heard something or read something one time and it was like, your best life is on the other side of what you're afraid of or something like that. And I think that's fucking tea. I think that is tea. So anyways, so I did it and it was kind of like, ooh, I don't know where I'm going. It was a very trust the process moment. Cause I was like, my sister said, just go keep cutting through and like go this way. And I was like, okay, let's see. And then I made it and it was like all worth it. I don't know. I just felt like I wanted to share that. Okay, another chit chat moment. So I'm reading a new book and it's called 101 Essays to Change the Way You Think or something like that. I'll put the real title right down here somewhere. Anyway, so I'm reading that on Audible because, girl, like for some reason, no, I truly love having a physical copy of a book and reading that way. Like, I love that. I love that. So getting Audible was like, I don't know, but I think it's convenient. I think I would read more if I could just listen to the books while I'm like cooking, cleaning, because I just feel like right now I just don't have I don't have time, but I do have time. You know, you gotta make time. But for some reason, it just wasn't working in the flow of my schedule. So I was like, okay, so let's just get Audible. And I'm on chapter like 16 of the book, and I think I wouldn't have been this far along if I didn't have Audible. So there's definitely a benefit in getting Audible, but I also think I'm gonna order a hard copy of the book to have it and to reference back, because sometimes, not gonna lie, when I listen to the Audible, I get sidetracked. I have to bring myself back to the moment, like, okay, we're listening to a book right now, so relax. I think I'll do both when I do these. When I purchase on Audible, I'm just gonna also buy a copy of the book. I don't know if that's a waste of money, but whatever. So sometimes I can like read it manual, like with my hands, and then listen to it too and reread. Like I honestly learn the best when I reread. Like I feel like I comprehend better when I reread something a few times, like the sentences. I don't know, am I slow? Who knows? But anyways, that book is like changing my thoughts, or it's just helping me think of things in a different light. And it's like fine-tuning me a little bit, like my perspective, my mind, to be like a little more positive or a little more hopeful. I don't know, like, not that I'm not like that, but you know, sometimes you need a little boost or a little motivation. And I think that book is pretty popping, so I suggest you get it. I'll share maybe my favorite quote or something like that with you guys. Yeah. What's up, y'all? I am like winding down. I'm about to go to sleep because I'm tired. What time is it? 9:50, girl. We're tired. I have to make a little mocktail, sleepy girl mocktail, sleepy girl mocktail. My favorite thing. And shower and get in bed. Do you guys take like your drink into the shower? Or is that crazy to y'all? I don't know. I've done it once or twice because my friend told me that my friend did that and I was like, I didn't try that. And I will tell you, it's tea, so try it. So what we're doing is making a little
Come back to my channel, sister. Well, I tried to film a little get ready with me, and let me just say, maybe it's because I don't like my outfit. I was trying to work with what I already had, and it wasn't giving. I do like my shoes, though. The outfit, I don't think I like the outfit, so it just wasn't giving anything, but whatever. I might do a TikTok of it. I don't know. But what's up with you guys?
Let's talk. Hey guys. No. Hey guys. It is, what's the name? Monday night. It's Memorial Day, actually. It's 8:00 and I'm going to make dinner. Like, I clearly didn't go to the barbecues, but I'm going to make dinner real fast. Like, real fast. Like, I don't even want to do this, but I got to eat. So I'm going to make Brussels sprouts, cod, because I have cod. I'm just gonna like pan sear it, I guess. And I have some potatoes. So I'm gonna make that, whip that up real quick. If you wanna see, stay tuned. Okay.
Watching my page, say they miss what I gave them. I'm doing fine now. I feel amazing. I'm out of their range. Keep them guessing when they ask about us. Don't give them no time. That's how we stay up.
How we up, but you stay down. Real from the ad, better pay ya. Spend the time wind down, what is take out? And when I'm in them walls, you feel it in your bones. I've been on the road, this choke that I hold on your soul. Got me making up for days out. Got you singing tones till you laid out. It feel like what we are never fade out.
I let it ride when I usually would've rolled out. Baby, say please and thank you, cause your lover stayed down. I leave the past in the past, that's all done now. Show a little appreciation, cause your lover stayed down. You know I ain't pressed for fame. Cloud chasing, they all lames. Trust me when I say I'm still the same. They gon' understand it one day. Yeah, yeah. Told him that I gave him life. He said, right. Now we can leave from my side. Oh my God.
You know I ain't chasing fame. You caught the vibe that I'm sending your way. You see that I'm still the same. Real one, I'ma never change my way. As long as I'm hitting it right and treating you right.
Only for love, why your exes can't get enough. They trying in line, they down on their luck. Keep them guessing when they ask about us. Don't pay them no mind, that's how we stay up. DM, don't know where to leave it. I post a pic, they comments be tweaking. Usually won't, but sometimes I read them, leave them on red. I swear I can't please them all. But when it comes to you, I know how to handle that, boss. Even stay faithful while you was doing me wrong. I let it ride when I usually would've rolled out. Baby, say please and thank you, cause your lover stayed down.